see Mercury shining at dawn in the eastern sky. I see it again in the west when it's almost night. It orbits the sun in 88 Earth days, so it's moving fast as it soaks up those rays. Now Mercury's orbit is a bit bizarre. It gets close to the sun and then relatively far.
If a planet Pluto's not, 'cause it's only 3,030 miles across.
I see Mercury shining at dawn in the eastern sky. I see it again in the west when it's almost night. Mariner 10 gave us pictures of Mercury. The craters on this planet are plain to see. The largest crater,
it takes 59 of these. It's not the fastest. The temperatures are quite extreme. They go from -350 to 800 degrees. That's in Fahrenheit. I thought you'd like to know just two more facts, then I gotta go. Mercury has no satellites, but it looks like our moon that glows so bright.
I see Mercury shining at dawn in the eastern sky.